get behind something. Swarm ahead.
Okay. We got a bunch of swarm on thin ice. You thinking what I'm thinking?
Time to go loud!
Clear.
Question. Is it too much to expect the swarm to say, too cold, screw it, I'm out?
At this point, yeah, that's probably too much to expect. Now let's focus on getting to the tower.
I'll give you a boost.
Distracted. Look what I found.
Oh, another condor. All right, let's give it a search. More DBs in here than this. Maybe it wasn't a full flight. That or they wandered off.
Almost at the tower. Come on.
To that tower.
Over this log. Down here.
Kind of confused about what we're doing, but yeah, good.
What the hell was a warden doing out here in the middle of nowhere?
Nothing good.
All right, time to find out if we can go two for two on these towers. Del. Rejects. they're out of commission.
How many goddamn DBs was that Condor carrying?
One problem at a time. Open the safe, John. Help me get this open. Well, similar layout to the other tower, at least. This should be it.
Yeah. Use the console. Same as last time.
Get in there, Jackie.
Unauthorized access. Security protocol initiated.
Okay, that's not ideal.
We can worry about leaving after we get the data we need. Just gotta find a transmission that matches the other signals we found. There, got another signal match. That's gotta be the lab. So we've got enough to find it.
Gotta run a formal trace, but yeah. You wanna tell Marcus or should I?
Let's just get back to the skiff. We can tell him on the move. Get in there, Jack. Jack, pop this lock. What the hell's this? Someone's workshop? Got something here.
A spectrum scrambler. Oh, I got an idea for Jack.
Getting through this? Not gonna be possible.
Check it. Jack's cloak can now make us invisible, too.
Jack, cloak. Del, let's go. All right, that's one problem behind us.
And we got a new tool.
Come on, then. Back to the skiff. Snipers ahead!
If only we could turn ourselves invisible somehow!
Way ahead of you!
Let's take them down!
Thank you. Okay, we got them all. Let's get down the hill and back to the skiff. All right, you ready to go find that lab?
Yep, ready as I'll ever be.
Jack, pulse!
I gotta ask you something. Once you get yourself answers.
Yeah.
What then? I mean, what happens next?
What are you actually asking?
Look, I know you're not exactly thrilled to be in the COG.
Hey, if you're worried I'm gonna run off or something.
No. I'm not worried you're gonna run off.
Oh, no? Well, maybe you should worry. At least a little bit.
Oh. Great.
When we get to the skiff, let's tell Marcus what we're doing.
Okay, but I got another question. If you did leave, where would you go?
Pre or post-swarm outbreak?
Pre.
Someplace with a beach.
And post?
A bunker, 5 miles underground.
Okay, you got room for two?
Aren't you forgetting Jack?
Yeah, but he doesn't take up much space.
What about you? Where would you go?
You know what? I have no idea. But I tell you, it'd be no snow.
If there was a lab in Mount Kadar, we'll know soon enough.
Okay, but I'll say it again. That mountain was Grub Central. We don't know what's there. Just promise that if you run into something you can't handle, you'll let me know.
Appreciate that, but we're doing all right so far. Delta out.
Hey, our coordinates are coming up.
There's nothing here.
Yeah, I don't get it. Look, the data checks out. We're in the right place. Maybe Jack can, use Pulse to ping the signal.
Worth a try.
Whoa. There's something under the ice. Nice work, buddy.
That's gotta be what we're looking for. But how do we get down there?
Not easily. Ice this thick, it's like concrete. Hang on. The phosphorus. We could use it.
Wait, seriously?
Trust me on this. All right, let's get this phosphorus cooking. One small detail. Once we get through that ice, getting back up might be tricky.
Then I guess we'll have to deal with that.
Solid observation.
Wait, hold on.
What?
You said this stuff...
It's called phosphorus.
Fine, whatever. You said it feeds off oxygen and water.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're about to expose it to a ton of ice, which is...
Oxygen and water.
Yeah.
Huh. It'll be fine.
What are you basing that on?
Thermodynamics. Reaction kinetics.
Somebody want to let me know when this chemistry class is over?
It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Come on.
Safety first.
Ha! I told you.
Shit.
All right, no.
That'll be fine, huh?
Fuck! This is fine!
Look, that must be the Kedar radio tower.
Means the lab's not far. Come on. Jack, you good? You know you don't have to be honest.
Sooner or later, they'll know who you really are.
You don't belong with us. Getting in there, not with those turrets in place.
Oh, generator here.
I'll tell you one thing. A bunch of renegade scientists didn't build this alone. Shock trap or Friday thing.
What the?
Bodies. Probably executed. What the hell are we walking into here? Come on, let's get inside that lab.
On the other one.
Sounds like that did the trick.
Shit. We didn't get them all.
Must be another generator around here. That did it. Now, are you ready to get some answers?
More than ready. Upset? About a pinprick?
I have sensitive hands.
Proper identification is required for entry. Your entry has been denied. Good day.
A what?
Niles? Is that you?
Proper identification is required for entry.
Proper identification.
Hey, you can give it a shot, but it's gonna hurt more than you think.
Welcome home.
Welcome home?
If you would, follow me.
Care to explain that welcome home?
Do you really require an explanation?
I think I like the gibberish spouting Niles more than this cryptic garbage can.
Ah, I see you've met my vastly inferior construct at New Hope. This way, please.
What the hell? It's freezing in here.
Goodness. Apparently, some of our cryojets are malfunctioning. There must be a fault in our system.
You don't say.
Of course, we cannot proceed until those cryojets are disabled. Would you mind terribly?
Miserable little garbage care mother.
Cryojets are probably powered like the turrets. Let's find a generator.
Well then, let's get back to that garbage can.